guys, it's Lisette here. So today is the day. Today is the day. I am so excited. You guys have no idea how excited I am. I am going to be taking out my goddess locks and actually being able to like feel my scalp. And I literally cannot wait. I have had these in for almost 3 weeks now, which is like a groundbreaking record, like Guinness Book of World Records for Lisette. But I want to show you guys that they're starting to actually like fall apart. This one, you can actually see my natural hair peeking through, and it's literally like coming off. That's like, this is like a sore from having it in. Just like redness, itchiness. I am tired, I am itchy, I am in pain, and I cannot endure it anymore. I can't. It's been way too long, and I'm ready to see some curls. Like, I forgot what I look like, to be honest. So first, I'm just gonna take off the jewels, like these little like beads that I have, because you know, I don't want like anything to rip my natural hair. I'm like kind of scared to see what my hair looks like. Like maybe my hair did grow. I don't know. Like I don't know if they're loose, if it's because they're loose or what. I want you guys to guess how many goddess locks I have. How many do you think I have? I think I have a good 55, 60. Have my kitchen scissors, and we're just gonna go for it. So I'm gonna start with, oh my gosh, which one do I start with? I'm gonna start with this. She told me to cut right above the glue. God, I pray I don't cut my real hair. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hold on. Okay, it's in sections. It's like stuck. Okay, so untwist. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it feels amazing. Oh my gosh, my scalp is currently 8:32. I started around 4 o'clock and I've only done 18.
Just cut the bottom and just start unraveling.
But like, I don't know, like it starts to go good, but then it gets stuck up here at the top. But we'll see. I cut my real hair, no! Dang, I'm like, it's really hard to see, especially these back ones. And like, I actually had to cut a knot out of my hair earlier because my hair is getting really tangled, so it's just hard to see. Okay, I gotta stop with these scissors because I'm actually cutting my hair out. I'm mad and I'm ready to be done with this. Like, I'm tired. This is really time consuming. I really wish I had help. Okay, so some of my hair is actually falling out. It's already starting to shed. Every time I pull it, it's coming out. I'm basically like pro at this point. Wow, a lot of my hair came out in this one. I'm on the last one. Oh my gosh. This feels so good. My hair feels so much lighter. Oh my gosh, wow. I wanna show you guys how much hair I ended up removing from my head. Look at this. Like, it's everywhere. But since I finally cut all the dreads out, it's time for me to wash my hair and comb it, condition it, do all that. And honestly, I'm kind of scared to see how much hair I'm going to lose because my hair has been tied up, braided, wrapped for basically 3 weeks. So my hair hasn't shed at all. And your hair typically sheds like every day. So it's basically gonna be 3 weeks of shedding. And it's like already shedding when I pull on it because it's all been trapped. So let's go to the shower and let's see. So for my hair, I'm just using the shampoo and conditioner. It's from Briogeo and it's their Be Gentle, Be Kind. And I thought that would be perfect because I need to be gentle and kind to my scalp right now because my scalp was really feeling like a little bit uncomfortable and I really just wanted to give it some TLC. So I'm just washing my hair and I'm splitting my hair in two sections. And honestly, I'm not sure if it was me washing my hair or what it was, but my hair became so super tangled. The tangles might have already been there when I was taking the braids out. I'm just not really sure, but honestly, like, you can see the tangles at the top of my head. So then after rinsing this out, I used my conditioner, and this is when I really started to focus on the tangles, which for whatever reason were only at the top of my head. There weren't really any tangles towards the bottom. It was literally just towards the root. I think this might have something to do with the fact that how the locks were sliding down. So I think that that could have created some tangles. I'm not really sure, don't quote me on that, but that's my theory. I'm just taking all the tangles apart, and guys, I lost so much hair. I lost so much hair. I've never seen so much hair come out of my brush. I kept combing and more hair came out. Like, I was combing, more hair came out, and I wanna just show you guys the size of the hairball that I had in the shower. It was humongous. Like, it was almost the size of my palm. So this is my hair, the final reveal. I literally styled my hair normally, like how I always do it. I'm just like so excited. I'm like, yes, like my curls are back. Finally, I feel like me, I feel like myself. Overall, I really enjoyed having the goddess locks, but they were really heavy. And at first I really thought they weren't, but once I took them out and I was like, whoa, like, this is what my head feels like. Like, I realized how heavy they were. But like I mentioned before, the shedding, your hair sheds every single day. And so when your hair is in braids and it has like hair wrapped around it and it's basically unable to shed like normal, all the shedding happens from that time all at once. So that clump of hair was literally this big. It was almost the size of my palm. It was humongous. Like, it has weight to it. Like, that's how heavy it, that's how big it is, that it literally, like, you can feel it on you. Like, this is kind of heavy. And so I was freaking out a little bit, but you know, shedding is normal. I also do feel like some of it is from stress, just because it was really heavy, it was really itchy, and it was weighing on my hair heavily. So that does damage your hair to an extent. But overall, my hair looks pretty good. Doesn't look too crazy, doesn't look thin, doesn't, I don't have bald patches, other than me snipping like a few pieces of my real hair when I was cutting out the locks. Everything looks good to me. What style should I try next? I don't know if I'm gonna try anything soon, but I don't know. I want you guys to leave your suggestions down below. And also, if you like this video, then please make sure to give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.